Keratox is a new development for the treatment of wastewater for contaminants at lower concentrations. The use of this process is very innovative because it uses a catalyst, and that makes it very efficient. The removal of organics and pharmaceutical residues becomes a major problem for the future. This can be a very good solution for wastewater treatment plants or for industrial wastewaters.